I hate this place. Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Thanks again for getting the guy.
How the hell is this?
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal.
They're saying the hounds got wiped.
I heard the same. Someone said he's an insurgent defector bringing a load of intel for us.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. The Apollo 11. I remember watching old footage of that man walking the moon. They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something. Well, can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat.
Everything I had left.
What about your daughter? Can she help you?
They took her too.
If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying no goddamn tariffs.
Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks, if they find him alive.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time. You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound.
Thank you.
again for getting the guy.
What you see?
Without memories of the past,